Hey everyone, it's me. I got my grandma something really nice. I got her a real nice table clock that says love on it. It's made out of wood. And now I'm on my way to my doctor's appointment. I gotta be there at 2 o'clock and it's like 20 till. It's only gonna take me like 5-6 minutes to get there, depending on traffic. Ran into somebody I knew that I used to work with. Bad, I was in a hurry and didn't even put my seatbelt on. When I get out of the doctor's office, I'll take that clock out of the trunk of the car. It is really pretty. It's made of wood. I had never seen anything like that. They had one that said home and one that said love, and I thought that love one was pretty. The home one had darker wood, and it's like that wood was just too dark. That far from the doctor's office. Got 20 minutes before I have to be there. Hopefully tomorrow my boss will remember to put those bags with the papers. I'm hoping, can't guarantee it, because she is forgetful. Enough time to go shopping for my grandma for her birthday and even be here in time for my doctor's appointment. everyone. I am here now, so I'm going to stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.